This is Aries Watson speaking. I work at Centipede Security Consulting, and I'm just wondering if you would like it if I stuck scissors in your ass. That would be good. Also, why is there a scary person in my room? Hello?
I hate it when my sister gets harassed and then horribly murdered in front of her beloved friend by a bizarre two-left-handed dude, and I have to avenge her by trying to locate her murderer and then get hypnotized by a charismatic vampire beefcake.